This week, I'm heading out to Nevada to meet an incredible woman named Sharon and her most recent rescue, an alpaca named Debbie, who has front limb deformities.
It's heartbreaking. It's absolutely heartbreaking when you bring some of these animals in and the vets say there's no hope.
This is life or death situation. There's a lot riding on these devices.
As she gains height and she gains weight, she's not going to be able to walk. So we've got to find a way to save Debbie.